Sometime you think that baggage drop would be a good idea, so you can do online check-in and just drop the baggage. But look at here, Kuala Lumpur flight from Sydney to Kuala Lumpur. And the line for the baggage drop is massive, whereas the check-in one has got only a few people. So not always smart to check in online.